Hello everyone, welcome to hemsjunction. In today's video, I am sharing the mind map of the class 10 science chapter, Our Environment. More key points, definitions and timestamps of the mind map are given in the description box. Do subscribe to hemsjunction for more such helpful videos. Press bell icon to get notified of my new videos. Let's begin. Here is the complete mind map of the chapter Our Environment. Environment is everything that is around us, which includes both living and non-living things. All organisms in an area, together with non-living factors of environment, interact with each other to maintain balance in nature. This system is called ecosystem. Let's have an overview of the mind map first. Now let's see each topic in detail. First, the components of ecosystem. Biotic components includes all the living organisms in an ecosystem like plants, animals, microorganisms. Abiotic components are all the non-living components on which an organism depends, like temperature, rainfall, wind, soil, minerals. Types of ecosystem. Natural and artificial. Natural ecosystem is created by nature, like forests, oceans, deserts, ponds. Artificial ecosystem is man-made, like garden, aquarium. Classification of organisms. All organisms are divided into producers, consumers, decomposers. Food chain and food web. A linear sequence of organisms feeding on one another form a food chain. Food web is an interconnection of various food chains where each organism eats several types of organism or eaten by many different organisms. Trophic levels. Each step or level of the food chain forms a trophic level, that is, the transfer of food or energy in the various steps in food chain form a trophic level. Every food chain has 3 or 4 trophic levels. Here is the trophic pyramid. The autotrophs or the producers are at the first trophic level. The herbivores or the primary consumers come at the second. Small carnivores or the secondary consumers at the third. And larger carnivores or the tertiary consumers form the fourth trophic level. Energy flow in food chain. It is unidirectional, that is, it flows from autotrophs to next level in one direction. Only 10% of energy is transferred from one trophic level to next. Biomagnification or biological magnification. Human activities affect our environment. They cause pollution and other environmental problems like depletion of ozone layer and generating a lot of waste substances. Ozone layer depletion. Ozone layer prevents the harmful UV rays of sun from entering the Earth's surface. CFCs, which is mainly found in refrigerators, air conditioners, is the main cause of depletion of ozone layer. The depleting ozone layer has many harmful consequences, like it causes skin cancer, damage to our eyes, decline of photosynthesis rate in plants. To prevent this, it is now mandatory for all the manufacturing companies to make CFC-free refrigerators throughout the world. Waste substances. Substances that are broken down by biological processes are said to be biodegradable. And those that cannot be broken down are non-biodegradable. Waste management can be done by reduce, reuse, recycle. This was the mind map of the chapter environment. Do give it a like and share it if you found this helpful. Subscribe to Hems Junction. You can also check out these videos. You may find them helpful. Do leave a comment in case of any queries. I shall appreciate it. Thank you.